I last listened to from my final study was Glory to the Vain, which me and my sister both listened to, and I liked, I think, more than her. But we without you can't really say that that was a vibe song because of the topic of the lyrics. Like, I think the second verses, he lost a brother to AIDS. Like, I mean, but I love the song. It's great, and I haven't listened to it. So this is Something Keeps Calling Me featuring Rob Bacon, and this came out this year, I guess. Okay. So this is audio. Okay.
Something keeps calling
tonight. Wow. Okay. Guitarist, okay. So Rob Bacon is.
Oh.
Oh. Yes. I added the song already a while ago. And that song was giving me pre-heavy gentrification Brooklyn vibes. I always said to my cousin, Brooklyn, of the five boroughs, has the best sun. Maybe, like, the Bronx might be second. I don't know. But Brooklyn, the sunshine in Brooklyn is different, right? It just is. I don't care. You can fight me. That's a fact. It just is. And something about a lot of R&B that just goes real well with, like, Brooklyn sunlight. Anyway, this is bringing me back to, like, you know, just a scene somewhere in Bedside, Fulton Street. I don't know, somewhere. Sunshine, walking down in the sun, in the spring, in the summer. It's just, it's a good song. And I appreciate it. Thanks for watching. Yes.